I don't think that's up to me. I think that's up to the next guy. You know, I'm good because I understand. The next guy comes in, he deserves to pick his staff, and I'm good with it. Like I've been over this thing over 25 plus years, and I got a pretty good resume. So somebody's gonna hire me.